I got enough dog proofs to where I can set the edge of the cornfield, and this is what I ended up getting last night. Looks like a nice raccoon. So I'm gonna, that's number 3 of the year.